I'm 8 years old. I'm fishing over by the train station. I just caught this monster snook here. The biggest. We're just trolling along the bridge, the catwalk right there. I lost him like a bug. I lost him. 5 seconds later, hits it again. Boom. He's a decent one. Can't keep him though. Not so pretty good though. My first snook in a while. I haven't caught a snook since like 2018.
Alright, ready?